ओम गुरु राम नमस्ते गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर पॉडकास्ट स्टूडेंट्स टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट मनी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड सम प्रॉब्लम्स सी हियर फ्रॉम योर कोर्स बुक वॉल्यूम टू फ्रॉम योर कोर्स बुक सी हियर सेकंड वन इफ ऑल द सीट्स इन द बसेस आर फुल हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर गोइंग दिस ट्रिप Did you understand question? Page number 11, course book, volume 2 beta. If all the seats in the buses are full, how many students are going for the trip? See here, the capacity of each bus. Solution. The capacity of each bus that is equal to 30 seats beta. See here, number of students sit in the each bus that is equal to 30 students beta how many students are seated 30 students see here number of buses Number of buses that is equal to 3. So the total number of students are going. On the trip that is equals to 30 into 3 so 90 students write down everybody adi akada pattadi ee pattadi na సీడప్ పెట్టుకోవాలి పేజ్ నెంబర్ వేసుకొని రాసుకోవాలి ఎలా ఏర్పడుతుందండి పట్టి అందులోనే రాయండి పట్టని కంపల్సరీ సీడెంట్రీలో హోమ్ వర్క్ రాసుకోవాలి రైట్ ఆన్ ఎవ్రీబడి బేటా సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్ నా ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఎస్టర్డే కంప్లీటెడ్ ఆ see here, what will be the bus fare for each student? So what is the cost of each student? How much paid amount of money for each student? See here, solution, the total amount of money for the trip. That is close to 1,08,000 rupees. Now here, number of students. Number of students, 90. See here, the bus fare for each student. That is cost of 1,08,000 by 90 students. You know simplification? 1,08,000 by 90. See here, 0,0 get cancelled. So in this problem, you can simplify numerator and denominator by the same number. Now I am taking 9 table. Numerator and denominator of a fraction is simplified by the same number. See here, 9. 9 ones are 9. Now we have to take here 2 digits, that is 10. 9 ones are 9. 10 minus 9, you can get 1. 1 right here. So this is 18. Now 9 2s are 18. Now you can write 9 zeros are 0, 9 zeros are 0. What do you get? You can get 1,200 rupees for each student. 1,200 rupees each student to paid for the trip. So the bus paid for each student, that is cost to 1,200 rupees. Write down everybody. See here beta, the total amount of money paid for the trip transport here. Paid. Sorry beta, beta. The total amount of money paid for the trip. See here, now next one. For dinner and paid 5,400 rupees. What was the cost of food per plate? Did you understand? See here, solution. the total amount of money to paid for dinner that is goes to 5,400 rupees. The total number of students that is equals to 90. Now we can find out the cost of food per plate. That is equals to 5,400 rupees by 90 students. See here, 5,400 by 90. See, numerator and denominator. So 1 space 0, 1 space 0, cut it. Now numerator and denominator of a fraction is simplified by the same number. See here, this and this both are divisible by 9. 9 ones are 9. So I have to take 2 digits from left to right side, that is 54. 9 6 are 54 900. So then you can write 60 by 1, you can get 60. So the cost of food per plate that is cost to 60 rupees. Write down everybody. Now beta, everybody take your activity book volume 2. Everybody take activity book volume 2. See here, find the unit cost. First one, cost of 2 pairs of socks is 60 rupees. The cost of 1 pair of socks is. Solution. Cost of 2 pairs of socks that is equals to 60 rupees. Now we can find out the cost of 1 pair of socks. That is equals to 60 rupees is divided by 2. What we get beta? 30. 2, 3 is 6. 6 minus 6, 0. Bring down 0 to the remainder. 2 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0, 0. So, therefore, the cost of one pair of socks is equal to 30 rupees. Right up. Now next, cost of 6 toothbrushes is 180 rupees. You can find out the cost of one toothbrush is dash. Solution. The cost of 6 tooth brushes, that is equals to 180 rupees. Now you can find out the cost of one toothbrush. The cost of one that is cost to 180 rupees is divided by 6. Okay. See how many digits I have to take from left to right side? 2 digits. 1 is less than 6, no? So I have to take 2 digits, that is 18. So read to 6 table. 6 threes are 18. Now 18 minus 18 0. Bring down 0 to the remainder. 6 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Therefore, the cost of one toothbrush, that is cost to 30 rupees. Write down everybody. Now next, Nana, cost of 4 pizzas is 840 rupees. Cost of 4 pizzas is 840 rupees. Find the cost of 1 pizza. Solution. The cost of 4 pizzas, that is cost to 840 rupees. Now you can find out the cost of 1 pizza. That is cost 840 rupees divided by 4. So how many digits you have to take? The divided from left to right side. See here, one digit from left to right side, because one is more than bigger number 4. See, 4 2's are 8, 8 minus 8 0, now bring down 4 to the remainder, again 4 1's are 4, 4 minus 4 0, now bring down 0 to the remainder, 4 0's are 0, 0 minus 0 0. Therefore, the cost of 1 pizza, that is cost 210 rupees. Now next one, beta. Cost of 9 cricket balls is 810 rupees. Now you can find out cost of 1 cricket ball is dash. So you can find out the cost of 1 cricket ball. See here, solution. The cost of 9 cricket balls, that is cost to 810 rupees. Now we can find out the cost of 1 cricket ball. That is cost 810 rupees divided by 9. 9 taking as divisor, 810 taking as divided. See here, how many digits you have to take from left to right side in the divided? 2 digits, because 8 is the smaller number than 9. So, I have to take 81. 9, 9 the 81. 81 minus 81, 0. Now bring down 0 to the remainder. 9, 0 is a 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Therefore, the cost of one cricket ball. That is cost to 90 rupees. Now next one, cost of 4 sets is 4096 rupees, find the cost of 1 set. See here, cost of 4 sets is 4096 rupees, find the cost of 1 set. Solution? The cost of 4 sets is equal to 4096 rupees. Now we find the cost of 1 set. The cost of 1 set, that is equal to 4096 rupees by 4. Look at the blackboard, everybody. See here, 4 ones are 4, 4 minus 4 0, bring down 0 to the remainder, 4 0 is a 0, 0 minus 0 0, again bring down 9 to the remainder, 4 2 is a 8, 9 minus 8 1, bring down 6 to the remainder, 4 4 is a 16. 16 minus 16 we can get 0. Therefore, the cost of 1 set, that is equals to 1024 rupees. Okay, beta, today your class is completed. Thank you to all.